In the end, we worked together to save ourselves and got back home safe and sound.
Then Andy entrusted us to Bonnie, which is how we got here. Any questions?
Yeah. What about Bonnie's story of the haunted bakery?
Yeah! You left out one of the best parts!
You didn't tell us about the haunted bakery?
Haunted bakery?
I want to hear!
Me too!
Go ahead and tell him, Ham.
Okay, settle down. So, what happened is that a quaint little bakery got built right on top of a graveyard. Disgruntled phantoms possess the baked goods. Imagine a land where food eats people.
Food eats people?
Shh, he's on a roll.
It was the full moon and the muffins were getting restless. They had already eaten all the townsfolk, but were still hungry for more.
Oh no! The haunted muffins have eaten everyone!
Yeah, they ate muffins.
Those ghostly baked goods don't stand a chance.
Nasty breakfast creations.
Feed everyone their poisonous wedding cake to put the entire world under mind control.
Beautiful day, isn't
it? Then, suddenly, a giant space cannon fell from the sky.
I'm out of ammo!
Imagination.
Thank you.
Speaking of fishing.